everyone, it's me, Kayla. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a collective lip balm haul. These are actually some of my most popular videos on this channel, so it seems like you guys really enjoy them. Therefore, I'm going to keep making them. The lip balms that are featured in this video are pretty much just ones that I have either purchased recently or received as gifts recently. These videos are so satisfying for me to film, and I love these because I get to enjoy all of my new lip balms before I just toss them in with the rest of my giant lip balm collection, and they all blend together, and then it's just like I kind of forget about them for a while, you know what I mean? So anyways, without further ado, I'm just gonna get started because I do have quite a few to go through, and I hope that you guys will enjoy watching. Alright guys, so as you can see, all of the lip balms are laid out over here, and I tried to organize them as best as I could, but I'm just going to be starting up here with my unopened ones. Yeah, I'm just going to be going through all the different flavors, so grab a snack, grab a drink, grab something, because you might be here for a little while. So first we have Winterberry, then we have Power Punch, Cool Orange Strawberry, Melon Extreme, Vanilla Ice, Lemon Rush, and Kiwi Berry Crush. And I kind of just noticed that these are all just summer flavors disguised as winter flavors because of the packaging. Who else caught on to that? Anyways, then we have some lip smackers over here. These came in a cute little candy tin, and the flavors are Candy Cane, Sugar Plum, Gumdrop, and Ribbon Candy. Then over here we have these adorable little holiday lip smacker lip gloss tins. I love these so much. So this one is in the flavor Buttercream Creme Brulee, and it's one of my favorites. They have this cute little snowman one, and the flavor is Frosted Candy Cane. Down here we have this cute little gingerbread girl, and the flavor is White Chocolate Truffle. Have another little kissy pout one, and this one is in the flavor Sugar Star Cookie. Moving on, we have some random lip balms over here that I received as fan mail not too long ago. So we have these two little skulls right here, and they are just so crazy and fun. I love them. So obviously this one is a black skull, and this one is a hot pink skull. I don't think they have specific flavors. They're just really fun for packaging. So anyways, then we have this raspberry sorbet lip gloss. It's so cute. The packaging is everything. But then we have these two giant lip balms by the brand Treat. And this one is Hot Cocoa, and it says marshmallow and chocolate flavored. And then this one is Bubblegum. Next to those, we have these two sparkly lip balms. This one is called Yup Cake in the flavor Orange Chiffon. And this one is called Cute in Apricot Vanilla. Then we have two Hello Kitty lip balms, and they are Soft Lips, by the way. This one is Strawberry, and this one is Pink Lemonade. We have some more random ones over here. This one is Pink Lemonade. This one is Lemon Drop. This one is Sugar Daddy. And this one is Unicorn Poop. Most of these are by the brand Lotta Love, but some of them aren't. But this one is Blow Pop Sour Apple, Hershey's Kisses Candy Cane, Bubble Yum Watermelon Apple, and then this is a Shopkins lip balm. It's not Taste Beauty, and it's in the scent Kooky Cookie. Then over here I have three holiday lip smacker biggies. This one is Vanilla Bean, this one is Candy Cane, and this one's Candy Apple. Then in this middle section right here, I have some lip balms from this really cute little movie theater collection. I found it at Forever 21. This one is Cherry Cola, this one is Buttered Popcorn, this one is Sour Worms, and this one is Gummy Bears. Not only is the packaging really cute, but these actually smell and taste just like their names. So I really recommend these. Then I have this Razzles lip balm. This is actually one of my favorite lip balms from this collective haul. This was sent to me by a fan, and I just thought it was really unique and really fun. So then we have these lip glazes by a company called Mode Cosmetics. And they all have individual flavors as well as different colors. But this one right here is Wild Berry. Then we have Strawberry. This one is Orange Sherbet. I think this one's Pumpkin Spice. I'm almost positive. Yep, this one is Pumpkin Spice Latte. Oh, and it's amazing, guys. Anyways, then this one is Pink Grapefruit. And then the last one is Cherry. Over here, we have some of my very own homemade Lipsess lip balms. These are currently available, so get them while you can. It is my breakfast bundle collection. They're all so great. This one is Blueberry Muffin, this one is Maple Syrup, this one is Orange Juice, this one is Strawberry Parfait, And then this one is Sizzling Bacon. Then we have some of these fun little Mickey Mouse lip smackers in the flavors Fruity Fudge, Berry Crazy, and Mango Orange. Then over here, we have three lip smacker lip glosses. This one is in the flavor Caramel Sorbet. That one's so, so, so good. Then we have this Whirly Shimmer Gloss by Lip Smacker. And then this one right here is an oldie but a goodie, and it's in the flavor Candy Kiss. In the middle, we have some super fun holiday lip smackers. This pink one is Candy Cane. This purple one is Caramel Cider. The red one is Sugar Plum. Yellow is Gumdrop. Blue is Gingerbread. This light blue is Snowflake Cocoa. Then we have Holiday Punch. Believe in your elf, that's so cute. But this one is in the flavor Ribbon Candy. Then we have Butterscotch. And lastly, Up to Snow Good Eggnog. Then we have these two lip smackers, and I love the fun packaging. This one is Pumpkin Spice, and this one is Mocha Chip. All right, and then we just have these lip smackers down here. And first we have these Moana-inspired ones. This one is Fun Bubblegum. This one is Tropical Mix. Tricky Watermelon. And then lastly, we have Peachy Ocean Breeze. These ones over here are Frozen inspired, and then we also have some Tinkerbell ones over here. So I'll start off with showing you guys the Frozen ones. There is Ice Cream Pop, Blueberry Pop, and then this one with Olaf on it is Frozen Jelly Bean. Then, like I said, we have some Tinkerbell ones. This one is Berry Dust. Then we have Pineapple Magic and White Chocolate Dream. Right here we have some Mickey and Minnie inspired ones. This one is Bubblegum. This one is Holiday Spice. This one is Cutie Pie. And this one is Strawberry Jelly. Then we have some new Tsum Tsum ones. These are so cute. We have Soda Pop, Red Velvet Cake, Sour Apple, and Berry Frost. Then we have some Christmassy princess ones. This one is Berry Magic. This one's Blueberry Ball. Then we have Tea Time Treats, Banana Pop, Dreamy Bubblegum, Berry Pie, and Spun Sugar. All right, and then lastly, we have these holiday lip smackers, and they're all sparkly and cool. The one up here on top is Coconut Snowball. Then we have Angel Food Cake, Eggnog, Holiday Punch, Chocolate Cake, Cotton Candy, and lastly, Candy Apple. All right, guys, so that was all for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Definitely give it a big thumbs up if you liked it. And question of the day is, if you could open up your very own shop, what would you sell? Like, if you could sell anything, what would you sell? Comment below. If I had to answer this question myself, I would make a Build-A-Bomb workshop where you could pick your own lip balm packaging and the flavor and the scent and the design, and you could choose if it's like sparkly or colored. Oh my gosh, would that not be the most amazing thing ever? Comment below if you would go to a Build-A-Bomb workshop. But anyways, I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye! Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the notification bell so that you will never miss a video from me.